falls from below, blood on the snow, bright crimson on white. A madman's story of ancient glory brought death from far away. For eldritch power did Mangar scour the depths of Scarabray. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Against Mangar's horde we took up sword and fought from dawn to dawn. Though we did win too many kin, gave life to see them gone. To Mangar's lair we took the snare, its hooks did end his reign. Now there it lies, a fair he rides.
At last, the heroes enter the Barrow of the Maiden, ready to defend her from Yadis and her evil plans. But it wasn't the maiden who Yadis stabbed with her black knife, though it was her blood that was shed.
Yo guys, and welcome back. Sorry if my mic sounds weird. Give me a second. Okay, now my controls are the keyboard and mouse. But in the options, oh never mind. I don't get it. Whatever. Just deal with it. Welcome back to Barcel 4, guys. Okay, why is the key going up now? Let me see. I said keyboard and mouse, and yet it still have no controller, please. No controller. Sorry about this, guys. Anyway, yeah, I'm trying to figure a way to do this. Nah, give me 1 second, guys. I have to fix this. How am I supposed to fix this? All right, 1 second. There you go, guys. There you go. Fixed. Hopefully, you guys can hear everything. Nice. Sorry about that. I was using my other controller. And for some reason, my other controller just keeps going up. And that's why I don't use it. I know, it's a very annoying feature. Nothing? Okay, that's a strong box, but that doesn't help me. I don't get another stone. Yeah, I'll figure that out later. I create another puzzle. Let's see. Hope it's not too loud. No, it should be fine. Wait, what? So this must be the last thing we do then. Cause it's just the exit. Yeah, that's the last thing we do. Oh, never mind. Okay. There you go. I have a plan, though. I have a plan. Yeah, that's not what I want to do. And if I go down here, then you can't do anything. There we go, I think we got it. There we go. Nice. There we go. So there should be only one more left, and that's the one up top. Yep. How am I supposed to do this one? I'm one pillar short. Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted. I think I got a plan here. No, damn. How am I supposed to do this? There you go. Can I use this? Can I use that? Got the other side. That's a no. Am I missing something? I have no clue. Okay, come on, game. You know what I mean? Showing the image of me pushing down, but it's actually pushing up. Is that something to do with that? Why did it activate like that? It says down. I have no clue. Come on, game. It's... Maybe I need to look this up online because I have no clue. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna look this offline because I have no clue. Yeah, because that's what I want to do, game. I love how it says push, but it doesn't push. See, push. push. But it's pulling. Come on. If you're gonna say push, then push. Don't pull. Yeah, I have no clue. I'm just gonna Google this. Come on, nobody's gonna help me here. Okay, the buff puzzle there. Once all four blocks have been... Okay, use the lever to move the birds and yourself across the gap. Okay. There you go. That's a thing apparently. There you go. All of them destroyed, all of them destroyed. What, do I keep going down now? Can I keep going down? Oh, hey, Code, what's up? I'm doing good, what about you? Alright, down we go, I guess. Yeah, down here. That's where.
Who's that?
Never mind.
Let us
there we
in.
Go. See, like I always say, take down the mage first. So, taunt you.
Is that your face?
Or are you walking by learning to code. At least trying. Yeah, coding's pretty hard. Like, if you get one little thing wrong, the whole entire code is wrong. Trust me, I know. Almost 10 minutes during the whole day.
Yes?
Aye!
The pig's eating my brain!
Ready?
Get rid of Zarch, I don't like that option.
Say that
again! I dare you! Tell me who to kill!
There you go.
Out of my way!
Yeah, my uncle right now teaching me a little bit about coding. He's coding Christmas lights. And Christmas lights are patterns. So that's fun.
Ready.
Let's do something!
What are we doing?
The temple will be tenfold.
Give me a second. I'll probably if you'll assembly.
On your word.
Yeah. Nah, right now you're trying to program the red. Right now it only does like pink. Oh no, it does other colors. But it can't get red. Instead of red, it's always pink. And my mom hates pink.
Who wants a piece of me? I'll take you all.
So he's trying to figure out how to get red in there.
Doing something.
But every time he tries to get red, it gets pink.
Ready.
Also, it doesn't help when the computer keeps saying it's a virus on his computer. And has to shut down the program every single second. So that'd been fun watching him trying to do that. Okay, let's go down here then. Save it. Yeah. Well, you think it'd be simple enough just to increase the pink color. Turn the pink color up until it turns red, but apparently not.